Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to remove credit card or debit card from your Google Ads account. Log into your Google Ads account. Click on Settings and Billing icon. Under Billing section, click on Summary. Click on Manage Payment Methods. As you can see, we have two cards added here. One card is set as primary card for making the payment, and the other card is set to none. You can also set the other card as backup card for making the payment. When the card is set as primary, you can't remove it. If you want to remove the primary card, you have to set the other card as your primary card first. Now let's make the other card as our primary card. Enter the CVV and click on Continue. You are asked to make a small payment from your new card. After making the payment, your new card is set as the primary card for making the payment. Now, you can remove the card which you wanted to remove earlier. This is how you can remove your credit card or debit card from your Google Ads account. Thank you for watching.